Good morning, everybody. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing really well, thank you. Got a pretty day starting out this morning. It's cool, but it's sunny, so that's good. And yeah, today is week 39 of House of Cards. So today I picked Label. And let's go get started. I already sanded off my card, so that's ready to go. Get my book out here. I had a pretty nice weekend. Just worked in my room and, you know, got some chores done and all that kind of good stuff. Watch my Tigers finishing the year strong. So that was good. I was happy to see whether they won 7 of their last 8 or something like that. So that's good. I go out on a good feeling and come back next year ready to go. That's my back piece. Oh, nuts. Let's see. Take that off of there, because why do I want to take that off of there? I don't know. I'll put it back. Jeez. Why not? Musical cards this morning. There we go. I know there was some kind of reason I was wanting to wait to put the back on, but I don't remember now. Did you all watch the Tim Holtz Sizzix reveal this weekend? Oh my gosh. I tell you what, those makers are something else. They really are. He's got the best of the best, I do believe, working for him. Corner rounder. No, I'll wait for that too. Okay, and my front. I'm just going to put a piece of this book page. That even looks straight, believe it or not. How about them apples? Speaking of apples, oh my gosh. One of my friends on Facebook, Patty, put a picture of a caramel apple crumble that she made. Oh my god, I gotta figure out how to do that, because it is looking like it would be so good. Now let's take a look at the corners. Look at that. They even all punched nicely. Okay, over here I got my box of goodies. Gonna have this as a little hanger off. And let's see. These are not all my labels, but I didn't want to be here all day. You know how that is. Let's see what we can find. Here's one that will fit. That was from a journal I got from Beth. I made it myself. Oh, there's another small one down here. Okay, now let's see how I want to do this, because I want to do a stamp as well. Yep, I think that'll work. Someplace like that. Nope, wrong side. Gotta leave space for my eyelids. Oh my goodness. Well, maybe I don't want the blue one on there. I think I'll keep the bigger one. Go with that. My stamp right there. Okay, there we go. That took a minute. Or 10. All right. Let's get the glitter and get our glue on. Went to stopped over my son yesterday. He was home, but Melanie and the girls were home, and we took Amanda her birthday card. So nice to see the girls, and we came home with a dozen eggs from their chickens. They're laying pretty good now. They got how many do they have? Maybe 10 chickens now. She said they get between 5 and 7 a day. So, yeah, we get a dozen of really good eggs. I'm going to make, probably tomorrow, I'm going to make some sliders. Haven't had those for a while. Just brings back memories of home. I mean, I am home, but my mom, my dad. So, yeah. My mom made the best sliders. Oh my goodness. They were delicious. Delicious. Now, oh, crocodile. One moment. usually keep this on this desk over here, and I did use it last night and didn't bring it back over here, so yep, that's what happened. I guess I better have a look. See where we put our holes exactly. You'd think I'd be able to find these from muscle memory or something. That, and while I'm here, I'm gonna poke the one for the corner. And I'm looking for the baby eyelet. That baby. That's what I've. Whoopsie. Got my machine set on. I gotta switch it. So rather than switching it twice, just do this one first. Okay, now we'll change up our settings. Yeah, after you get used to working to see, you know, exactly how to look at it, so you know you're going in the right place. I love this big crocodile. Big bite crocodile. I was trying to think of the name of it. Wasn't coming to me. So, yeah, I like this one. And, yeah, you know, I said it before. I think it sets eyelets so much nicer than the small one. Okay, there is that. Let's give it a little ink. Oops, there's a little corner. Didn't quite get snipped. There we go. I got a new Tim Holtz stamp. What? Here it is. It's all the. I don't know where I put it now. But it's all the. You know, these things. Words, phrases. Yay, yay. Stamp it black. Put that in red. Oh, let's see. Get a piece of paper. Sorry about my head. I'm sure it's in the way. Aw. Dig on it. Oh. Didn't even that up very well either. Oh well. That'll be okay. That didn't work out too well either. Oh my gosh. Stamp challenge today. Let's see if I can get it. Hey, look at that. Let's see. How about we glue a little piece of paper on there? There we go. Let's just tie it all together. Put a little piece up at the top. There. Okay, now I've got some of this ball chain in alcohol ink to give it a little more color. And let's see if I can find a easy one to clip together here. Look how tiny these are. There's one. Let's see how that looks in there. Hopefully. Go in there. Little tag on here. Excuse me. Got a frog. Such a challenge. This way, maybe I can get it better. There we go. Woof, woof. Should put a little number on there. What number shall we use? Okay, there's an 8 right here. Let's use that one. We'll do that in red as well. There. Cool. All right. Here's our card. Let's put our prompt on. Excuse my reach. Yeah, flannel shirt. You tell what's happening around here. It's getting cooler. It's pretty chilly this morning, actually, in the house. We haven't turned the heat on yet. There's our prompt. We are week 39, and today is the 3rd. Where do the days go? And Okay, let me clear some of this away. Get my pretty cloth and have a look. So here we go. Here's our tag or our cart today. It's labels as the prompt. So I put 4 labels on there. Did some stamping Tim Holtz style and put a dangly on there. And then on the back we've got our prompt, our week, and the date. So there you have it, guys. Hope you liked it. Quick and easy. And yeah, everybody enjoy the rest of your week. I'm working on a project that I have really high hopes for. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. And also, I have a Buy Me a Coffee shop at Coffee. And I'll put the link to that down below. I have started listing journals for sale in there as well. I have a shop, a coffee shop. So I will have the links for everything in the description box below. And yes, everybody have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you for all your support and subscribing and all the goodies. Things that you all do for me, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Thanks. Bye.